gonna pick us up.
You ready for fucking game day? Let's fucking go!
Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to the vlog. It's been a very long time since I've made a video, and that's because I'm in college now. The last time I made one was last summer because I had more time to like edit. But I'm in college now and I don't have much time to really record, but it's getting really nice out, so I'm gonna start recording again. There's not much to do here in Iowa. I go to Iowa State, so there's not much to do, but every time I will be doing something eventful or something, or like if I have a lot of stuff to do throughout the day, I'm just gonna record it, I guess. And today I have a lot to do. I have Spanish, physics, Calc 3. I have to prepare my speech. I have a lot of stuff to do, so I'm gonna record that today and I'm gonna take you guys with me. But I just talked to my friend and we're gonna go to the library. I'm gonna meet her there and I'm gonna work on some Spanish and she's gonna work on some other work, and I'll see you guys there. Alright, basically I'm on my way to the library. I have to do some Spanish work and then after that, go back to my apartment, do some physics, then do some Calc 3, then practice my speech, and then go over to a friend's house where he's going to give me a haircut, and I also have to do some more Spanish work with him. It's a pretty eventful day and I'm gonna take you guys with me. I stopped vlogging was because of college, and it does take a lot of time out of your day to like edit and record, but it's really nice out now, so I just want to go around and record everything and also kind of like remember what I did in college in the future. That's gonna be cool, like show my kids and stuff like that. So right now we're in the library, we're gonna get started on some homework, and I'm gonna be talking to you guys after that. Alright guys, so I basically spent about 2 hours at the library with my friend. I did Spanish and she worked on a presentation for her psych class. And then after that I went to go eat and I'm just walking back home. And I'm about to start working on physics and Calc 3. And then I'm going to work a little bit on my speech and get practice on that. And then once again, like I said, I'm going to go to my friend's house and he's going to give me a haircut and do some more Spanish. And that'll basically wrap up my day. We had to mention that my apartments are basically right next to this huge, like, it's not really that big, but it's just a area where they keep horses, and they are electric fence, but there's always like horses and it always smells like manure and stuff like that. And we're going back towards my apartment and we always have to go under this bridge. There's actually a train coming. Perfect time. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I basically have to go through this every single day whenever I walk to class, and boy, you cannot see me. But anyways, during the winter it gets really bad because all of this is just snow and it ends up turning to water when it melts. But yeah. taking a study break and it's actually raining, and it was super nice out. It was literally like 70 degrees out and it started raining. You can't really predict Iowan weather, to be honest. And but yeah, I was just studying and we just wanted to share that, I guess.
All right, it's been a pretty it's been a pretty stressful day. I've done all my homework and now I'm just gonna go get a haircut.
And of course it stopped raining and it's sunny again. All right, bet.
Ass rules everything around me.
Constructive criticism that I have for Herman is he says too many but he also knows a lot about the topic that he is talking about, so that is very good. But when he's switching from topic to topic, I think it's very helpful him limiting the because then with that, I think his presentation style is really good and be more confident in his stance.
Alright guys, we basically have a soccer game at 11 p.m. It was actually last week when we were supposed to have it, but it got... Yeah? As I was saying before I was rudely interrupted by my friend, we are going to play a soccer game at 11 p.m. because it was rescheduled from last week because we were supposed to play at 9 p.m. But it got canceled because of the rain. And now we're playing in the dark. It's super windy. I don't know if you guys can hear the wind in here. We got my friend Gideon. He's gonna pick us up. You ready for fucking game day? Let's fucking go! Alright guys, we just finished our game and we won 11-0. T, how many goals did you score? One? I scored three. Gideon, you scored what, two? One?
I got one assist.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I got one assist.
Yeah, he did a really good pass. That was really cool. Our next game's on Monday, I think, and it should be a lot nicer, so I'll see you guys then. Just grabbed a quick snack before going back home and get it going to sleep. Shout out to G, he bought my food for me. All right, guys, I'm definitely gonna start vlogging more. That was a lot of fun. That was basically 2 days worth of recording. One, the main part of the video was on Sunday, and then yesterday's game, which was on Wednesday. Today is Thursday, and I'm just gonna end the video here. There's not much for me to do right now, but I'm definitely gonna be recording more, so make sure you guys stay in tune. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and like. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.